What's up guys, here is another Unreal Engine video. This is going to be about HUDs and displaying text on the screen, so let's do that now. I'm Sparckman, by the way, and welcome to this video. Okay, so I already made a folder called HUD, so let's create a new widget blueprint. Let's call it Super HUD. Let's double click on it. Let's drag some text into the screen. Oops, where's the text? There's the text. You can drag buttons and other stuff. Let's call this Sparckman. Change the color. Let's make it red or something. Whoa, you can't see it. It's so small. Let's make it bigger. I said red, it came out pink. Blue, turn it down. Okay, there we go. It is now red. Should be blue though, but we're gonna make it red. So that's it. That's all we have to do here. Let's save this. Let me just change this to subscribe instead of Sparckman. The red reminds me of the word subscribe for some reason. It's YouTube. So save this. Close this. And now we just need a new blueprint. Let's create a new blueprint. I'm not gonna use any of these classes. So let's find HUD. Here it is. We don't have to create it. Select. And let's call this Super HUD. Oops, cannot spell again. Super HUD 2. Okay, so let's double click on this. And let's go to the event graph. Okay, so let's find event begin. And let's create a new widget. Create. Oops, I cannot spell again. Create widget. Okay. Let's output this to the screen. Add to viewport. For the target, this is going to be the return value. And for the OM player, let's make it the player controller. Compile this. Oops, I forgot something. Whoa, I forgot to select the class. Let's select our class. It is going to be Super HUD. Let's compile this. Close it. Now, if you run this, you're going to notice that nothing happens. Okay, so what are we doing wrong? Let's go to world settings and let's select our class, which is Super HUD 2. Let's run this. Whoa, there is our text on the screen. Wow, that was so easy. Wow, the text says subscribe. It's kind of subtle. Thanks for watching. Like the video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.